When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Green Hell. It's been a while since the last episode, but I want to finish this game. I haven't played this game in a while. So where we last left off, we were at Lambda 2. We were at Lambda 2 looking for the next part of the story, and it says we were not able to get up that cliff without a climbing hook or a grappling hook. So I'll show you on the map where we are. Remember, I think I have an idea exactly where the grappling hook is. So in this episode, check this out. So this is what we need right here. We need a climbing place, requires grappling hook. That's what we need to keep going. I made a little shelter here just so I could sleep here and stuff. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever, just put these in. Drop that, please. I don't need that. This episode, we're gonna go find that grappling hook and head right back here and try to get up. So, let me see what I need. I have to remember all my bindings. I'm really good. Oh, my energy is down. Why is my energy down? What time is it? It's early in the morning. We gotta do this. Okay, so if I pull up my map, I'm right here. I believe I'm at 24 west. What is that? 42 north. So what I'm gonna have to do is, I believe that the grappling hook is over here, 1645, somewhere around there. So we're gonna just head straight there. I got everything I need, right? Yeah, I'm good. So let's make an adventure of it. Oh, look at that! A coconut just fell. How lucky am I? I literally just saw that. I will take that. Should I grab these two? I should probably grab these, huh? What other tools do I have? Oh, hell yeah, you know this. Look at this. One more. I hear a lot of walking. I don't need to kill you guys right now. Give me these coconuts. Let me grab these arrows. I think I'm overburdened here. Just throw these out. I don't really need these anymore. Got a couple obsidian. What else do I have here? Oh, some nuts. Spoiled fruit. Spoiled mushroom. Just go to bed in 5 hours. Oh, I got caviar meat. Okay, let's I could use one of these waters right now. There we go. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so let us head to northwest. I'm here. I need to go north. I need to go back to that little part right there where we went through and had our hallucination. So northwest is where I need to head to. So that direction. Let's go. Go. Grab some rope on the way. I might need to like sleep on the way. My guy is tired already. I don't know why you're so tired. But I can hit my other camp on the way there because I know it's on the way. So let's try not to die. I got bow and arrows. I got arrows. I've got a spear, I got axes, I'm ready for anything. So, let's check, I gotta keep going this direction. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing good. Just another week in quarantine, you know what I mean? Alright, let's go. I'm gonna run a little bit. I ain't trying to walk the whole time. Ooh, there's probably nuts here. Yes, there is. I'll take those nuts. There's usually two, but... Oh, there you are. Let's eat one of those suckers up. Eat it. Oh, we juicy. My quest. Alright, let's go. It should be right here. This is where the cave should be. And it is.
Cause we bowling like that, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, those mushrooms, those orange ones are for parasites. So if we ever drink water, that's bad. We get our parasite mushroom on. Okay, so let's make a quick recap. We're here now. Really what I want to do is just go straight north from here, and I should be able to find this right where I want to be. So I will try to head straight north. But I am going to want to sleep soon, so hopefully I can find my camp on the way there. I don't think I will if I go this direction. So I'm going to have to sleep on the floor. Do I have a... Let's see.
I need to rest.
Yeah, I know you do, Bobbin. My buddy, I know. But, I have bone needles, so if I do have to sleep on the floor, I guess I will. Because I have, stuff to pick out those stupid worms. All the butterflies.
Yeah!
Imagine.
Yeah!
Alright. Whoa, chill out there. I don't need to get bit right now. It's crazy, after Avalos playing, I have yet to find one of those crazy, scary village men. At least not the bad ones. I haven't seen any good ones either. The Yabiwaka. You know, I feel like there's... Well, I have a little base thing right here, don't I? No, I don't. I'm tripping. Can't remember exactly where everything's at, but that's alright. This is a tobacco dressing. I should. Oh, my man's tired. I should grab this just in case. Did I get everything? Yeah, I did. Alright, it is raining, so I am gonna put down these coconuts. Empty, let's harvest them. Let's eat these. Let's put this out. Put this out. And we'll just let that fill up. So I can get some water going here.
Need to rest.
Yeah, I know. We should probably just sleep on the floor now. Just get it over with. As much as I really don't want to. I might just have to. I'm gonna drink. Let's just do it. What time is it? It's barely 1 o'clock though. I'm gonna wake up in the middle of the night and I won't be able to see nothing. Can I make... Give me a notebook. Is there a way I can make a fire torch? I'm not seeing one. Because I don't want to be walking around at night. That's the sketchy thing about this place. I feel like at night is where all the bad things happen. Location lambda 2, location hover is up the hill. 42, yeah, I need climbing equipment. Yeah, that's what we're gonna go look for right now. I'm not seeing anything that has to do with a torch. Yeah, so, I'm gonna try to stick this out as long as I can. Man, my guy's tired. What time is it? I have to sleep now then. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed here then. Not what I want to do, but, you know. Let's just do it.
My guy start going insane if, if he just starts getting tired and can't sleep.
So it's 9 o'clock. It's actually pretty, it's not that dark. I was expecting it to be way darker. But, I should have worms on me if I inspect my body. Usually every time you sleep on the floor, you get worms. And surprisingly, I don't see any. Cool. I think we're good then. I need to head straight north still. This is actually kind of cool. I like this. I thought it was going to be way darker than this. This looks beautiful. It's one bright moon. Now, what I've seen people walking through the forest, they've encountered like a jaguar. I have yet to see one of those bad boys, and I don't know what I would do if I saw one. I don't know how you're supposed to kill him. Oh, I gotta go north. I'm going east. There we go. Oh, see, look, I got something. I gotta check my body. It's notifying me about something. Wait, what else? I got leeches. Get that shit off of me.
Get that shit out of here, big dog.
No. We are. Oh, another one. Get out of here, sucker. Okay, get me out of here. Let's go. Oh, shit! Fuck me. It's exactly why I got some tobacco dressing. Fuck me. Let's craft something with this. It's that. Do I have millenaria leaves? I don't even think I have millenaria leaves. God damn it. See, now I gotta go find the millenaria leaves. Damn, that sucks. So, let me look at my body. You should use it on your legs. Yeah, it's right there. God damn it. Okay, let's go find this bandage to leave. I'm losing my sanity right now, so let's try to get this. Oh my god, I hear somebody singing over here. Oh! You guys hear him? Okay, what do I do? Do you think it's... Do I have to kill him? I don't know if I have to kill him. Let's go say hi. This is probably a mistake here. Hello, mates. How are you? Oh, these are not the good guys. Oh shit! These are not the good guys. You want some of this? This guy's coming from behind here. Holy shit! Oh, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna die here. This sucks, because... Oh, man. I'm not ready for this. I didn't know I was gonna run into a fucking village. I'm dead. Oh, my God. I ran into a village right after... I got killed by the poison. I didn't even get killed by him. How stupid is that? Fuck me, dude. Now I gotta do this shit all over again. Oh, my God. Dude, I can't believe that really happened. Whatever. I'll come back to you guys whenever we get back to that spot. I don't need you guys to rewatch exactly where we went. But that was annoying. God damn it. Alright guys, welcome back. I came back to the little transition pathway right there. I'm gonna bring you guys in right here. All I gotta do is go north and I can go back to find that, the tribals. I think that's what they're called, the tribals. I don't know. Those bad guys. The red guys. So I'm gonna bring you in here. We should be able to just roll up on them right now if I go if I go straight north. Yeah. Let's go do that. This guy scared the hell out of me. It's like, why couldn't they like be nice? You know, I could just walked up there. We could have had some shaman juice. Could have had a good old time together. But nope. They had other plans. Let me check on my meat. I have a meat here that's gonna go bad in 12 hours. Okay, we're good though. We're good. Ooh, I'll take this though. What is this? A green coconut. Oh, hell yeah. I'll take that too. Let's harvest this guy because I can make another arrow with him. So, I respect him, man. Let's go. Alright, something's rolling up on me. What is it? Nothing? Is it an animal? Yeah, it's an animal. This game is so creepy. Alright, I have a couple voice dialogues that I need to do. Let's check this out.
Mia, how are you feeling? It's been days. Is everything okay?
Yeah,
you need to worry about surviving yourself.
I'm a little dizzy, that's all.
You're probably just tired. Why don't you get some rest?
I just remembered that time when we flew out for the weekend to the Bahamas. Do you remember?
Oh, this is an unknown flower. I thought this was the tobacco. What you want? Of course I do.
Sure I do. How could I forget?
We promised we'd go back there again. After all, we spend the whole visit in our hotel room, and it didn't really do much sightseeing.
Damn, yeah. What'd you do to Mia?
Yeah.
Jake.
You dirty dog, you.
We'll never go there again.
Oh. Don't say that. Don't give up. Stay focused. Everything will be fine.
With
you'll
that
see.
That kind of attitude, you ain't going nowhere.
If you believe it, then so do I.
Well, you better sound more like it, because you sound like a scary little bit. Alright, should be getting close to it. It's gonna take a lot of energy, so I'm wondering if I should just take a, you know, quick little nap. Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright, dude, I'm taking these motherfuckers out. ASAP. Can I crouch? My man's is dying today. Holy shit! I just got fucking 300. Oh my god. These guys are savages, bro. God damn, I'm gonna go another way. I am not gonna be dealing with that. Holy shit. I hit that dude with 3 arrows and nothing happened to him. And that dude just fucking came at me like a bat out of hell. Okay, so let's try to do this without dealing with those guys. Maybe that's the move. Cause I think there's like 3 or 4 of them. And I can't take all 3 or 4 of them. Maybe I'm just trash at this game. Holy hell! That dude came running. That's the kind of friend you want right there. He saw his buddy was in trouble, he came to the rescue. Alright, let's hurry up and get back there. I'm gonna try to go around that and avoid him, because that was a little bit of terrifying if you ask me. I wonder what the best way to kill him is. I want to go northwest. This is not the right way. I gotta go around this thing, I believe. Or do I have to go up? No, I gotta go down. Okay, let's see what I have to do.
Leah, is there anything else that you could tell me about my accident?
Honey, I know as little as you do.
I know, but I was running from something.
I don't know how to help you. Just do whatever it takes to survive, okay? Your memories might come back on their own.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Over and out.
Oh, that's... Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go sleep here, and then I don't want to take those guys on, man. I really don't, but I feel like I should. I feel like I gotta kill them. I feel like this episode is now turned into kill the villagers, and I mean not the villagers, the tribals. I think I'm gonna. I think what I'm gonna do is build like a camp. And then I could just save right there. That way I don't have to keep doing this because I keep fucking dying like an idiot. Build a nice little bed or something. Just put a little save point. And then, go after these guys, you know? That's what I'm gonna do. We'll do that right now then. So I'm gonna get close to them, build a camp somewhere near them, save it, get healthy, get all my. Weapons ready, and we gonna take them out. Cause we don't mess around. What is that? Oh, it's a little log. It looks like weird. I think that's them right there. Is that them right there? That was a big ass tree. I think as long as I stay along the river, I think I'll be alright. But if I hear like singing and shit, I gotta chill. Maybe I can avoid them altogether. Cause I really don't want to deal with them. Not if I don't have to, you know. If I could avoid them. Oh, chill, buddy. If I could avoid them, I will. I really don't want to be messing with them. Nope, that's them. So there's no way out. I have to get them. I have to go through them. I have to kill them. Let's make a camp here then. Like, somewhere down here. Right here, hut shelter. Right next to this big ass rock. No? Right here? Sticks? I need sticks. Do I have sticks on me? I don't even know what I have. I don't have sticks on me. Oh, let's, while we're doing this, let's, harvest this. Eat this. Eat this. Drop that. Drop that. Alright, cool. Let the water collect here. I'm gonna go look for some stuff. I need palm fronds. Palm fronds. I need sticks. It's a nice picture right here. Let's go. Sticks. Stick. I need 8 sticks. I've got so much shit over here. Stick. Stick. Got 7630. Oh no, mushrooms. I need one more, I think. Oh, just tobacco. That's what I need, really. I'm gonna need another, drink this. Drink that. One more stick. One more stick. I need 3 long sticks now. Pick up the stick. Oh my lord. Fucking lordus. I have 2 logs. I don't know if those turn into long sticks. I think they do though. I think we'll be good with that. Let me try this. Harvest it. I don't know what you get out of logs. Oh, you just get a bunch of sticks. Alright, well. I just need one more long stick, so let me go look for it. Where can I find it? Give me just a long, tall, skinny tree. Like that'll do right there. It's gonna break my axe though, I believe. I don't think I'm gonna have enough to.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
You gotta be kidding me!
Dude, don't worry about it. I got you. Don't you sweat it. Give me a stall stone blade here. Alright, to my number 2 spot. Give me a stick. A rope. Oh, I need 2 of those actually. If I do remember correctly. Campfire ash, obsidian, stone. So I need this. And this. I need 2 blades. Okay, and then I'm gonna want to craft with this, craft with that. Give me a rope and a stick. Or maybe not the rope, just a stick. A small stick. Bro, I don't remember. What happened? Do I have to take one of these off? What? I don't remember that. It's a pickaxe. I want... Let me look it up, man. I'm already forgetting everything here. Where's my tools at? Oh, there's a torch right there. A stick and a stone. But I want like a nice one. Oh, I just saw it. The stick stone. Didn't I just have that? Oh, you know what I know? You know what it is? It's because it's this. God damn it. I'm dumb. Okay. My bad. That's mine. I'm stupid. Let's put that on the ground and put this in number 2. That's my fault. My bad. I don't have any room in my backpack. Alright, whatever. Let's make some room here. I have plenty of room in my backpack. What are you talking about? Throw that out. Okay, give me a long stick here. Thank you. Dan, I have to remember where it is. I think it's right here. Yeah, it's down here. Okay, give me some palms. Which I have down here. Let's get this all going. Carry 6 at a time. We need 7 more. Oops, give me this. This. Any more? Let's cut down another one now. How many I need? I don't know, a couple more. Let's take this out. These are palms, right? I think it's just 3 more. Let's go. Okay, I have something on my skin or on my body. What I got? What I got? Leeches? Oh, get that shit out of me. Alright. So we made a shelter real quick. Let's get some sleep. Let's save it. So I'm gonna save it here. Let's get a little bit of sleep. Oh, wake up. You don't need to sleep that long. How's my health? I need water. Okay, I need to eat these this meat. Okay, eat it. Eat them both. You know, just eat them both. I need water and I need nuts, I think. Yeah, I need water now. Okay, where's my coconuts? Right here. Okay. Am I good? Maybe one more sip of water. Let's see how many arrows I have. I think I have 18, so I think I'm good. Alright, so I went to go look for the tribals, and I don't know how I got lost, but it's good because I found another location. And it looks like there's an overturned Jeep here, so I got some new dialogue I wanted to bring you guys in here.
Mia, how are you feeling?
Let's not ask
it's been
her.
Days. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm a little dizzy, that's all.
You're probably just tired. Why don't you get some rest?
I just remembered that time when we flew out for the weekend to the Bahamas. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember. Okay, stay focused.
Stay focused. That doesn't help us right now.
Nothing makes sense anymore. Everything's lost. There is no one left.
Don't say that. Don't give up. Stay focused. Everything will be fine. You'll see.
All right, Negative Nancy, let's go.
If you believe it, then so do I.
Okay, let's tell her about the Jeep.
You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
What? No, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but, you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
Well, shit, I hope not.
I don't know. This isn't the first strange thing I found in the jungle, you know.
Okay, fair enough.
Hold on, let me check something. Sorry. Okay, there we go. We're at the Jeep. So the Jeep is not where we want to be. But it's significant. And I think we should just keep going north. So I lost those. I don't even know where I was or where those tribal people were, so I guess that's not a problem we have to deal with anymore. Which is kind of cool. I don't know where I'm at though. Is there anything else to say? No, nothing else. Okay. I'm just gonna head north.
Fuck!
I didn't mean to walk through all that shit. Let's check on you. I got a gas can though. I don't know if that's good or bad, but I got one. Oh, what was that again? I forgot what you have to do. Let's look it up. I think all you have to do is what's it say here now? An abandoned Jeep in the middle of the jungle. They left everything: radio, fuels, radio supplies, blah. What happened here? How do you deal with the rashes? I just think you have to just find a molinaria plant and just bandage yourself up. I really don't think there's much you could do with a rash. It just goes away over time, I believe. But let's let's keep going north. I don't really know what is north, but we will soon find out what is north. Oh, don't do that to me right now. I don't have time to dress the wound. Alright, well, my plans are scuffed. At least I found a Jeep. Oh, I got the ratchet there. What is that noise? Holy hell, this is gorgeous. Look at this view. Look at this view. Get up there. Holy snap. This is worth it. And I'm dead. Bro, I was on the fucking stump. You are tripping. God damn it. Oh my god, who's the idiot that just fell off the damn log into his death? Imagine in real life, you do that. The last thing you see is a beautiful place, and then you just plop. You did. That's fucked up, dude. Oh my god. Okay, well, now I'm back where I was at the villager, so I believe if I go this way, I'll find him. I got lost the first time. And so I was looking up what people say about killing tribals, and they're talking about killing them from a distance. So, like, from here, I would just chill and hide behind a rock and just start shooting them. We're gonna try it. Run, Billy! Holy shit! I'm sorry, dude. There's nothing I can do to kill these guys. These guys are fucking Jesus. They're so fast. I gotta remember that R's my block. Damn, these guys are something else, man. Like, I had my spear out, but it wasn't coming out. Okay, well, I'm gonna give it another try. And if not, if I get my ass whooped again, I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna end it here. And then, next episode, we're gonna kill these guys. This is like a trial run here. Let me try to get a different angle on the camp. Maybe that's why. Maybe my angle isn't so good. Maybe they heard me. No, I didn't. Let's see if I can get a one shot headshot. I wonder if it's a one-shot headshot. Right. Holy shit. Oh, I got one though. It is a one-shot headshot. Holy fuck, that was stressful. How'd they not see their guy die? Come on, what's up with his aim? This shit is wild, bro. How many are there? Oh! He didn't see it. Got him! We hit our shots. Oh, baby! Be quick, be quick. Let's go! Oh, let's fucking go, boys. And I almost called it quits. The Waraha Warriors. Ooh, boy, I just took this motherfucker. I took this dude out into the dome. Look at this guy. Ooh, right to the top of the skull. Give me my arrow back. Give me that shit back. What about you? What about you? Give me. No, I don't. Okay, we'll harvest them. That's nasty, but. Let's go! We did it! I didn't think we were gonna do it. I thought that was gonna be way harder than it really was. I got an obsidian blade, though. I'm gonna have to make some. You don't wanna eat this. I heard this is very bad for you. Nobody wants to eat human meat. Let me eat this caviar meat, though. I got some bones here. Let's harvest this shit. What is that? Why do I have a parasite going through me? Harvest. I don't understand why I have. I'm just dirty, I guess. I gotta go clean myself off. A couple bunnies. I don't need all this bone. Look at these big ass stones, long sticks, banana spoiled. I mean, I'll harvest all of them, but. Let me talk. Oh shit, here we go.
I met a tribal warrior.
Your voice sounds strange. What happened?
He dead, Mia. He gone.
He attacked me.
Oh my god, are you okay?
I killed him, Mia. I had to. I've never... Mia.
Cariño, breathe. You can't let it get to you. I'm glad you're still alive and talking to me.
You're right. But I'm afraid it might happen again. What if there's more of them?
Just keep thinking about me. You have to survive for me.
Alright, baby, for you, I will. For you, I will. I don't have space in my backpack, what are you talking about? I have to get rid of this. Can I put this on here? It's a weapon rack, isn't it? It says weapon rack, I thought it off for sure. Okay, so can I sleep here? I mean, this is their huts, so I'm pretty sure I can sleep here, right? Campfire ash. Let's go! Let's fucking go, Rob. Okay, so let's actually get rid of this. And then pick up this stone blade. What is this? Does this act as, okay, so throw that out, throw that in there. There we go. Better durability to tribal bow? You fucking know it, bro. That looks way more sexier than this one. And then somebody else had something, right? I killed three guys. Where's the third guy? I didn't harvest the third guy yet. Yeah, I don't even know where he at. I killed one guy while he's sitting there. I killed this guy while he's chilling. Oh, and then the last guy attacked me. That's right. And a tribal spear? Bro, you already know. We get out of this net. Calm this shit out. This is as hard as this guy. Let's fucking go. That's gonna be our episode right there. I'm gonna end it right there. We did very good. We went looking for a grappling tool. We ended up finding tribesmen that wanted to try us. Get rid of this. I don't want to eat human meat. That's just ridiculous. I don't really even need all these bones either. Let's go. Good job, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was a crazy episode. Wanted to do one thing, but did another. Ooh, a fire starter. I'll take that. But make sure you guys tune into the next episode. We will for sure go get that grappling hook. We found the Jeep. We found this tribe. We killed all the tribesmen. Got all a bunch of cool tools. You know how it is, man. Shit. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Then.